All right. If you like the idea of vigilanteism and the way the Boondock Saints take care of the bad guys in their neighborhood, and how Charles Bronson does it in Death Wish, you're going to want to see a movie starring Michael Caine called Harry Brown. He's getting old, he's a Marine, and he can't stand the violence, the drug dealings, and the harassment of his friends on the city streets where he lives. Check out Harry Brown if you want to see a good, excellent vigilante movie. Knuckle bump.